I think it's a nice moment to start to talk a little bit about finger technique, legato, phrasing, articulation, tongue stop, the portato, the agogic, intonation.